are. Where's the best try, Christmas? Oh, he's the first one. No, I'll right. We did have the best try coming up first, but the owner, is it you? No, the owner has locked his keys in his camper van.
He's camping.
So, that does, yeah, it does deserve a round of applause, that, doesn't it? Yeah. You couldn't make it up, could you?
Hey?
His keys have got asthma, I think he said.
No, the predator's got asthma.
So we'll go for best paint. We'll come back to best trike. Best paint is a Yamaha, and it's PG. That's Papa Golf. Hey, what about that, the name? 04 Whiskey Victor Charlie. Where is he? Here he is. Give him a round of applause, man. Away. I'll ask him his name. What's your name? Oh, he's Charlie. That's... Oh, Charlie, right, yeah. There you go. Get out of the way. They might find me if I'm in the photograph.
Give him a good sign.
Start asking questions.
Ask your backside, John.
Best chop is a shovel. And it is, I think that's a Yankee, Sierra Yankee 343. Yay, come on, Chuck. Go on, give a round of applause, man. This man's name is Tony. Yeah, give it up for Tony, come on. Yay. Photo opportunity. Best classic. There's an Indian Scout, and it is Lima X-Ray Sierra. Just showing off now, me. Oh, I can't read the rest. 608, I think that is. It must be, yeah, because they're an old bike, aren't they? So it won't have a... What's your name? Danny. Put your hands together for Danny. Trying to figure this out because this fellow with the trike hasn't found his keys yet. I don't think so. Anyway, here we go. Best truck. Now then. Oh, must be this one. this thing here. Right then. We don't need to read the registration number. It's the best truck, isn't it? But anyway. Oh, it's yours.
Wow.
Jenny. But give it up for Jenny, come on. We are an equal opportunities prize giving situation, aren't we? Hey. Best hot rod. Oh, I think he's gone, hasn't he?
It's okay, because that man there's neglected.
Was there more money at another show or something? Now? Was that what it was? You thought you'd go hedge his bets, go somewhere else. Yeah, well, it was... Juliet Victor Sierra 338. It was the big orange beautiful Ford that was here earlier. So put your hands together for his surrogate man. Best engineering. Oh, I thought this guy won another prize anymore. And it is the old chap here, and it's 440 Uniform Papa. What's your name? Give it up for Jem, come on. Beautiful machine. Now then, where's our trike man? Has he turned up yet? Should you go and get me a guitar and do a song? yeah. He's going to have a look for him. Oh, did I miss someone out? Oh, Yeah. I did actually miss one out. But that was just on purpose, just to string things out. Best Harley. Yeah. And that is Papa Alpha November 378. The blue pan. What's your name? John, put your hands together for John. Come on, give it up. Yeah, the fellow with the trike is going to have to just, I don't know. We'll send it in the post. Is he here? No. Yeah, is that you? Is it? No, no, no. The best trike. Umbrella Foxtrot. Hey, I'm with him, me, Anna. Hey. 04 Juliet Alpha Golf. You better hurry up, come on. Yeah. Now we have an extra prize to give out. A little bit of a surprise. It's the best in show. And it is the Jap, the 440 Umbrella, Uniform Papa. And it's Jem. Give your hands up for Jem once again. A nice little surprise. Yeah, come on, give it up for everybody. Put the effort in. All the winners, all the losers, give them a big round of applause. Come on.
Here it comes. You can't miss that, can you? I think they're going to have to leave anything gap for that.
Now then, don't go away yet. Because the man with the trike has found his third wheel and he's here now. Helmet, that's what it was. Yeah. What's your name, sir? Put your hands together for Colin Newton. That's the best trike. Yeah, don't forget, fireworks at 10. Thank you everyone for coming, taking part. You still got to take part tonight. Don't forget, we're going to have a good time tonight. And we've got fireworks at 10. We've got the first band at 5 o'clock in the marquee. That's the big white thing over there. And you might want to be in there because it's going to start raining soon. So get your bikes in the cover as well. Hey, thanks for coming. See you later on. Bye-bye now.